You need to learn about how to manage remote teams because this is going to be the new norm for working going forward. Even before the coronavirus pandemic hit us, the world was headed toward a future of work that was going to be heavily focused on virtual teams because of the advantages that they provide. And now that the schedule has been accelerated, you'll need to learn a new set of skills that will help you manage team members that are not physically co-located. Working remotely requires an entirely new set of communication skills for you and your team. Would you like to learn more about this topic? My name is Hassan Osman, and I'll be speaking about influencing virtual teams at the IPM Day 2020 online conference. Don't miss it and sign up today.